putting it there.
Pero how was your situation in here, Paul, during
kaya
the
ako nag-video kasi, laging may ano, yung
maging
ng
microphone. Our church is most capable. Mm-hmm. And then, secondly, we were able to help.
Dahil kinakatikot yung microphone ng ingay. Mm-hmm. Kanina pa yan eh,
and,
ingay yung microphone.
Thirdly, because of my various friends all over the country, I was able to generate all kinds of relief goods and donations, so we were able to help other
ayan, people. Maingay, oh.
So, we got by during
the ayan, yan na naman, oh. Kinakatikot na naman yung microphone.
We followed strictly the protocols, and thankfully,
ang sakit
we
sa
had
tenga.
No major incident.
Kanina pa yan.
Also, during the pandemic po, ano, the social media communications ministry po, boom that time. How was your...
Ayan, no, ginagalaw na naman yung microphone.
Yes.
Laging ganyan.
So, specifically in this parish po.
In the parish, we were able to have our online masses.
Dapat yung naglalagay
so,
ng microphone. Wala na ibang kinakatikot ng microphone.
Communications team. Yes.
Father, of all the things you
sa
do
ibang
po,
time show, ganyan din eh. Maingay din yung microphone.
Kayo? Nagagawa pa po kayong hobbies or interests niyo po?
Well, first of all, I am a voracious reader. That's one of those things that I cannot do without.
So kaya, maingay na naman. Narinig niyo? Lagi may kinakatikot pinupukpuk yung microphone.
I make sure that
ayaw,
at least
ginalaw na may microphone.
Once or twice a week in the afternoon when every activity in the morning is...
Ayun, no, narinig nyo, gumalaw na naman yung microphone. Ang ingay lagi may pinupukpuk,
inaalog
yung microphone. Ganon din sa ibang noontime show.
So, it has been my sport since I was 25 or 26 years old. So, the fact that I become
kanina pa yan, kanina pa yan, hindi ko na nabidyo.
Does that mean that I have to forgo all those things? So, I have some time in the afternoon, so that's fine.
Father, what's your message po to the faithful, especially po in the in your parish po, in this parish?
This parish, the first
sana,
thing
gawin yung microphone in such a way na wala na pumupukpok, nag-aano, ginagalaw, kinakatikot.
I am very
ang ingay. Sakit sa tenga, lalo na ibang noontime show.
Responses to universal call to holiness, there are two or three ways. One is to become a married man or woman, and the other one is to become an ordained priest. The other one, of course, is to remain single.
Ayun, ayun na, narinig niyo. Yun na naman, ganyan lang lagi yan. Kanina pa yan eh.
So
hindi ko pa na-video kanina. Ganyan din ang ingay. Mas malakas pa. Ayun o, umingay na naman. O, narinig nyo?
You know, in...
Ayun o, meron na naman.
If your response is to be a spouse...
Ayun
o, kinakatikot
na naman. O, pinupukpok, inaalog. Ang sakit sa tenga, nakakaano.
Full steam ahead, if I may say so. There should be no ifs, there should be no buts. When you are asked to be a spouse and to be a father or a mother,
yung microphone ng topic natin dito, ha?
We will be with your spouse.
Sana yung nasa media, ayusin yung microphone na wala huwag na may kumakatikot sa likod, kumakatikot sa the background.
And then these are things that you cannot do by just talking. You've got to live it and show it by your example. That is also the same thing if you are an ordained priest. You have made a promise.
Ayun na, meron na naman, no?
Then you have to be true to it.
Ayun na naman, no? Ayun, no?
I am always telling
you. Ayun na naman, meron na naman, no? Pinupukpuk lagi, ginagalaw, kinakatiko.
Go here.
Ayun, masyado na maraming proof. Sige, subscribe and follow. Follow and subscribe. Sana yung mga namamahala ng media ng microphone, ayusin in such a way na wala na umaalog in the background. In the background ng keyword.
Fellow men and women.
Subscribe and follow. Follow and subscribe.